Krishna Kanta Handicue was born on the 20th of July 1898 in Atai home family in Jorhat town of Assam to Rai Bahadur Radha Kanta Handicue. He was educated at Cotton College, Guwahati, 1913-15, Sanskrit College, Calcutta, 1915-17, Calcutta University, 1917-19, Oxford University, Paris University and Berlin University, 1920-27. He also studied and learned many languages like Latin, Greek, French, German, Russian, Italian and Spanish. He is known to have known 13 languages, 8 European languages and 5 Indian languages including Pali and Prakrit. Handicue the Sanskrit scholar is known for his 3 major works, Nisadhakarita of Sriharsa, 1934, Yashastilika and Indian Culture 1949, Pravarasinas Setubandha 1976. Krishna Kanta Handicue was the president of Assam Sahitya Sabha during the Guwahati Conference in 1937 at the young age of 39, president of Classical Sanskrit Section, 16 All India Oriental Conference, Lucknow in 1951 and was elected the General President of the Srinagar Session of the same in 1961.